It's an 8 pence and goes really nice example of the Vauxhall Mokka Exclusiv. Powered by a 1.4 litre 16 valve turbo petrol engine, finished in Boracay blue metallic. Comes with colour coded door handles, both folding door mirrors, really stylish multi spoke alloy wheels, both front and rear parking sensors, and lots more besides. It's got an excellent sized boot area which comes complete with 60-40 splits, rear folding seats with ice fixed tether strap fittings on the rear for that extra security with fitting child seats. Additional storage space underneath the boot floor area. Moving around the vehicle, you've got integrated roof rails. Plenty of space in the rear of the car for three passengers to sit quite comfortably with the seats intact. And moving on into the front of the vehicle. There's a really nice clear dashboard display here. Plenty of storage space in front of the passenger. Storage compartments on top as well as a standard glove box below. The in-car entertainment is provided by a DAB radio CD player with AM and FM stations available also, as well as Bluetooth device connectivity and ports both USB and auxiliary device connection. There's air conditioning with dual system climate control, 6-speed manual transmission, and very comfortable seats in the front for both driver and passenger, the driver's seat having a pull-down armrest as well as height adjustment for that additional comfort setting. It's both front and rear electric windows, it'll have a multifunction steering wheel with full audio controls, Bluetooth device connectivity, cruise control and speed limitation. The steering wheel also has both reach and height adjustment. There's also, so on the car, automatic headlamp settings which can be manually overridden. Let's move back outside. There's also integrated daytime running lamps and front fog lamps. Really nice car, it's available today at Pentagon with 12 months network key warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. I'm more than happy to interview and short test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.